I didn't stop, but it was hell. At one point when I was recording, I said, I feel like I'm back in Friday Harbor.
Oh man, yeah, the very last one, you go down, then you go up.
There's a super steep one. Yeah, that's the one where I literally had to thrust my legs down on the bike.
Yeah, I had to stand up.
Had to do some power thrusts. Damn hills took it out of me. Yeah. God damn it. Good choices. Yeah. Yep. God bless America. sir. Thank you. this is tough.
We're tough.
Yeah. And then again, it's been 3 years since our last 200 mile ride. Take it while I was moving because I don't feel safe doing that, fiddling around with it. Yeah, I'll take it up here.
Okay.
When we get to the halfway point. Guy did not want to move over. On the trail right here, Dad. Is that?
We got you guys a Starbucks.
We'll be right back. Is this?
Yeah.
Is this lunch area?
If you guys want the Starbucks, we can also keep it if you want.
Yeah.
It's in the, we actually park like right here.
Right here? Okay.
Yeah.
Is the park, are the riders over there?
Yeah, the riders.
Oh, I can see them. I can see them in there.
Yeah, we were going to ask if you need anything from the car though.
Yeah. Where are the cyclists? Oh, up there? Okay. Oh, I see it now. Okay. Just maybe we get up and walk them. Cyclists.
Yeah, mom and dad originally, they at first they told me it's 93
that's
up to Bellingham, yeah,
like...
and 93 back to Marymoor, and I looked at it myself. Yeah, I looked at it myself. I'm like, what the hell? This ain't no 93. This is 200 miles.
Yeah,
200 that's... plus. Hope that, what's he doing? I just hope that tomorrow that they're, that what they say, that where we get the hill out of the way.
There's a nasty hill first, I guess.
Yeah, but then they say it's easy going for the rest of it, for the rest of the ride back. Like they say, you can enjoy it, hopefully, excuse me, that they actually mean it.
Yeah, the map says you're at 44.
I think I got like 46 on my phone. So, Dad.
Well, you did get lost a little bit. So
this
you,
thing's
you
53 miles.
53.
Okay, so when you get to 63, that'll be 10 miles. We can break right there, Dad.
63 miles.
Yeah, cause you're gonna dust me. So
take the goo.
I did. Take the goo.
Take the goo.
Yeah, I did.
It says we're in 53 miles, and we've got 57 miles.
Okay, well, yeah. So when you get to 63 miles.
At 53 miles? 63 miles.
Yes.
Stop at 63.
Yeah.
If you guys take off before I get to the front of the line.
No, we'll wait.
Right.
Alright.
You'll be there before you know it.
Yeah. We'll rest that. 10 miles. 10 miles, Dad.
10 miles?
Yeah. Yeah. Resting, yeah.
Send us your pin.
Okay. Alrighty. Here we go. Yep. Off to battle. Again. Yeah. We could hop over onto the road up here. Well, those guys were in the parking lot. It doesn't matter. The trail links up ahead anyway.